Incidents of tyres coming off, buses breaking down in the middle of the road have become the reality of BMTC buses. Last year, there were a total of 2,462 cases of breakdowns.
हालत तो बहुत खराब है पूरा पुराने बसा भले के पड़े क्या बरोबर है रोडा भी बरोबर नहीं है बसा पूरा ये है क्या नया बसा भाव और जब बोलना चाहते हैं मैं बस
4.91 million commuters travel by these buses daily and in total there are 6,425 buses running across the city. Out of these, around 2,000 buses have either run over 8 to 9 lakh kilometers or are more than 10 years old. BMTC Chief Technical Engineer of Maintenance, Mr. Gangam Gowda says that routine maintenance checks are done in every 10 days. In addition to the traffic problems, old buses running for more than 10 years cause a lot of air pollution as well.
Looking at the incidences that are happening with respect to BMTC buses being, breaking down on the road, and sometimes this leads to possible situations of accidents. It's dangerous in the sense that it's very hard to predict when and where such vehicle can err and lead to a situation of risk.
BMTC says it's planning to scrap around 1,300 old buses in a few months, which would prove to be a big relief to many.